What's up, guys? So I just wanted to give you guys a little new perspective on like what forgiveness, like just a new outlook on forgiveness. So imagine if you're like a little girl or like a little boy, and somebody does something to you that you don't really like. And usually when you're younger, you're quick to forgive. To just be open-hearted and allow them back into your life. And for the people who have hurt you in the past, or even the people you have hurt in the past, look at it as like you guys are little children, and at one point you're gonna need forgiveness the way that you forgive them. This is just like a quick little like thing, but yeah, I just feel like I'm really ready. Like when you're not forgiving, like your heart is super heavy, it leads to depression. You're bringing in the past and the now, and you just don't feel as lighthearted as you should. And when you hold on to the past and just hurt and pain for so long, there just comes a time where you're just like ready to let it all go. And I pray that whoever like needs to see this sees this, because we're going through the same thing. We're all connected, so I just wanted to leave that quick without fear. But anyways, I just wanted to quickly say that the past and unforgiveness just weighs you down, and it's not something that's like easy, but it is definitely doable. So I love you so much.